Hi, this afternoon I'm cooking boiled monkey nuts, also known as raw peanuts in shell. I have about 200 grams of monkey nuts and I've got some water in the saucepan already boiling. So I'm going to be adding the monkey nuts into the water. If you prefer, you can add in half a teaspoon of salt just for flavoring. Monkey nuts has been boiling for about 40 to 50 minutes and I've drained the water and I'm just going to serve in a bowl. You would now need to cut the peanut from the shell to serve. Enjoy.